Welcome to this REX610 operation video. In this video, you'll be introduced to the local HMI and its basic functions. The local human-machine interface is used for setting, monitoring, and controlling the protection relay. The LHMI comprises the display, buttons, LED indicators, and communication port. The LHMI includes a graphical display that supports two character sizes. The character size depends on the selected language. The amount of characters and rows fitting the view depends on the character size. The header area at the top shows the current location in the menu structure. The icon area at the upper right corner of the display shows the current action or user level with special characters. For more details, refer to the REX610 operation manual. The content area shows the menu content. If the menu contains more rows than the display can show at a time, a scroll bar is displayed on the right. The arrow keys are used for navigating the menus of the relay and changing the setting value. Up and down for moving up and down in the menus. Left and right arrows are used when moving left and right in menus. Enter key is used for entering parameter setting mode and confirming a new value of a setting parameter. It can be also used to initiate login screen if local override is set to false. ESC or escape button is used for cancelling certain actions, like leaving a setting mode without changing the value. If the local control is enabled in the logic, the open or close commands can be given to objects in the primary circuit. For example, a circuit breaker by using the object control buttons open and close. With close button selected object can be closed from open position. With open button, it can be opened from closed position. With appropriate user rights, the clear button is for activating the clear reset view, where user may individually select what to clear. Alternatively, the clear button can be pressed for a 6 second to clear the programmable LEDs. And a 3 second press clears the trip LEDs. REX610 has two freely programmable function keys, F1 and F2. The functionality can be freely programmed with application configuration tool of PCM600. The LHMI includes three protection indicators in the upper right corner: ready, start, and trip. There are also 10 programmable LEDs on front of the LHMI. These LEDs can be configured with PCM600 and the operation mode can be selected with the LHMI or PCM600. REX610 has a micro USB Type-B front port that can be used as communication port if auxiliary power is connected to the relay. If auxiliary power is not connected, the relay can be powered up from the USB. In this mode, the relay has limited functionality such as reading and writing configuration and settings. The menu structure is tree-like, so in order to get deeper into the menu, the right arrow key needs to be pressed for the next menu to appear. Left arrow key is pressed to move back. To enter parameter setting mode, enter key is used. Numerical value can be then changed by using the arrow keys. Changing the value of a parameter can be done with combination of the arrow keys. Left and right to change the active digit, up and down to change the value of the selected digit. To leave setting mode without saving, ESC key is used instead. In order to change setting value, for example, for protection setting, the settings menu needs to be navigated to by using the arrow keys. Once the desired setting group is selected, it is confirmed with enter key. Again, arrow keys are used while navigating the submenus and changing the parameter. In order to save the change in parameter, enter key is used to confirm the new value. The left arrow key needs to be pressed repeatedly to move upwards in the menu tree. To save the changes in non-volatile memory, select yes and press the enter key. Note the S symbol in the icon area. It means that parameters are being stored.